is keeping me awake. And I tell her off, but you say you're sick of all my interventions. And I'd wake you up, but lately you've just been so tired. There's a ghost, but you sleep through, Caroline. She's mumbling about your youth and all this time. I must admit there are some things I've never gotten used to. Like, how can you sleep so sound? Can you sleep so tight? Well, if you were a small town girl, I wouldn't think twice. I'd take you home to mama, I'd make you my wife. But you're so downtown that you're living underground. You're living underground, Cherie. Living underground. But she is not surprised. Yeah, she comes and goes. It's just a part of me that's always been there. And I can't explain why I'm not afraid. I just grew tired of being so scared. I wouldn't think twice. I'd take you home to mama, I'd make you my wife. But you're so downtown.